So my name is James Blake. I work at Edinburgh Napier University, and I'm also a producer and TV reporter at STV and Channel 4 News. I was always fascinated by TV. I always liked the idea of telling stories. I was always curious about the world. And I guess I just wanted to make... I was never that interested in words and newspapers. I liked the idea of telling stories by pictures. So I loved the idea of making films to tell interesting stories. And I guess that's what drove me into TV news. I've been in a lot of riots, and I think those, I've traveled abroad and so on, and that's been fantastic experiences, but I've been in some riots where petrol bombs have been thrown, where rioters have been rushing the police, and where sometimes the cry goes out, get the journalists, get the TV, and you see the crowd of angry people suddenly turn their attention from trying to attack the police to running after TV journalists, because I think, you know, often TV journalists become the target of angry people, whether it's in a war zone or whether it's a riot that's happening in Trafalgar Square or whatever it is. And those are quite serious and quite scary situations where suddenly 200 people run after you yelling and you've got to make a sharp exit. I've been to Rwanda, I've been to the Congo, I've been to across Europe, so I've been to Paris, I've been to the Netherlands, I've been to Italy, I've been to Northern Africa, but not as many places as I would like to go. It's a job that enables you to travel, but I've got an adventurous spirit, so I'd like to keep going to different places. In this job, I would love, again, it's all about the story. So it's not necessarily about the country that I'd like to go to, it's the kind of stories that I would love to tell. And a colleague of mine, for example, went to Romania and told a fantastic story about the disadvantaged, or a community of people that live underground in the tunnels underneath Bucharest in Romania. Not a very necessarily a very nice place to go to, but an amazing experience of meeting this amazing community of people that live underground. So for me, it's not about the country, it's more about the experience and about the story that I'm trying to tell. As a TV journalist, my most favorite part is going something where interesting stuff is happening, where history is happening, whether it's big events or whether it's momentous decisions that are happening. Going somewhere where things are happening on camera, where there's movement, where there's, you know, where it's dynamic, those are always the interesting bits. There are boring parts of the job as well. You can spend too long hanging around outside the High Court in London, or hanging around outside the Old Bailey waiting for some, you know, for a judge or for a jury to make up their mind on a particular terrorist or whoever it is. But there are some really fascinating parts where things go bang and you're there to see it.
In some sense, it will be bringing people from the dead.